So now we see exercise 6.2 la question number 4. In the following figure, PQ parallel to ST. PQR, this is 110 degree and this is 130 degree. You want to find QRS. This QRS you have to find. And what is given? Hint here. Through R, draw a line parallel to ST. Through R, draw a line parallel to ST. Draw a line parallel to ST. This is ST. This is, I will give some name AB. And which is the transversal? SR is the transversal. SR is the transversal. So you are given parallel lines and a transversal. So immediately you know this is 130 implies. Suppose if it is x plus 130 equal to 180 degree, because interior opposite angles are equal. So we know draw a parallel line through the point or through the point R. Draw a line parallel to ST through the point R. So ST parallel to you write AB. ST parallel to AB. And what is the transversal? And SR is the transversal. SR is the transversal. So ST parallel to AB and SR is the transversal. And what is given? Angle TSR equal to 130 degree. It is given in the question. So which implies SRB equal to that also 130 degree. Sorry, not 130. 180 minus 130 equal to 50 degree. So what is the reason? Co-interior angles are sublimity, or you can write interior opposite angles are supplementary, or you can write 180 degree. Right? Sum of the interior opposite angles is equal to 180 degree. So one part over. So you have found this is 50 degree. Next you want to find this question mark. For that you take the next parallel line PQ. This is PQ. This is parallel to AB. And what is the transversal here? Here the transversal is QR. QR is the transversal. So if it is 110 degree means this also 110 degree, because alternate interior angles are equal. The reason is that one. So next part, PQ parallel to AB, and which is the transversal? QR is the transversal. Here you write QR is the transversal. This only you want to find, isn't it? This total angle. Therefore QRB. So QRB equal to PQR. This PQR. PQR equal to what? This PQR, it is given as 110 degree. So this is 110 degree. Therefore QRB also equal to 110 degree. These two angles are equal. Since what is the reason? Alternate interior angles are equal. Angles are equal. Same reason for all the sums you are taking alternate interior angles are equal, then alternate opposite angles are supplementary. The same two properties you are using throughout this exercise. And you have to find QRS, isn't it? So QRS means just you are subtracting from 100 and QRS. This QRS equal to this whole angle is 110 degree, isn't it? Just now we have found QRB. QRB equal to 110 degree. So QRS equal to QRB minus this QRS only you are going to find, isn't it? Minus this SRB. SRB. QRB is 110, SRB 50, so that is equal to 60 degree. So QRS equal to 60 degrees. Thank you.